Hey guys, Godsense here. I want to make this quick intro just to let you know that these tests were done with one trial run, and that's all. For example, the McLaren 650S can push 5.9s, so that's not 100% accurate, but it's a good baseline to go off to. I hope you guys enjoy, and make sure you like and subscribe. Peace. Thank you.